Sheltians, start feeding cheese to your Sheltie, okay? One after another. There. And of course you can say, what a good boy. What a good boy. You give your dog a little lick of that.
That's your baby.
Okay. There you go. Now give one more, and then you're going to back up and make that dog. So you're going to start going away now.
Me?
The pup. Puppy goes, food stops.
Okay.
Puppy predicts that in time you can get gradually closer and closer. But you always read your dog's body language. A, if he cannot eat, then you know he's starting to feel too stressed.
Well, this is the first time I think he's eaten much.
Yeah.
He's doing really good.
Or if he starts to give a little Elvis.
Yeah, he does that.
That's too close. If he starts to give some of those early signals, you're probably at an okay distance, but you would not want to go any closer. All right? So that would be like head turns, lip licks, stress yawns.
Okay.
All right? And I'll send you more information on that. But learning to read and understand how he is feeling is paramount. And the fact that he could eat then was wonderful. But between training sessions, making sure for sure that Jasper cannot just have free access to him.
Yeah. And he has.